Over 30 Africa countries will be taking part in the All Africa Juniors Golf Championship, which tees off tomorrow in Cairo, ending on 1st April, Friday next week. Uganda will be represented by three girls, Frista Bidabwa, Vivian Achen and Winnie Musuya, plus four junior balls, Emmanuel Adrabo, Joseph Akena, Ibrahim Semakula and team captain Dunstan Subuga. Uganda professional female golfer Flavia Namakula has been tasked with the coaching role of Uganda junior team, which has been in camp at Serena Hotel Chigo for the past few months.
I'm confident they will do their best. For the conditions there, I think we've played in all the conditions. We've played Entebbe, we've played here, we've played Serena. Serena, it was kind of, it's more the same as the course they are going to play in Egypt. It was hot there. If the weather is hot in Egypt, I believe they will be able to play well.
This is a tough competition. We're playing against the best on the continent. Cairo is not a very weather-friendly country, but we have tried to acclimatize the boys and girls to ensure that they can put up a spirited effort and good play. And what we expect as worst-case scenario is to finish in top three.
What gives such confidence is the recent junior national team that went in the last tournament. They were able to make it to the World Cup. So that motivated us that we can also do it.
The top three nations in Africa will qualify for the World Juniors Golf Championship slated for Japan next year. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.